What's up, YouTube? Today I got in a Hero 4 GoPro. This is it right here. This is the battery. Pretty cool. Well, the GoPro is pretty small. If you can look at it, it's about 3/4. You can say 2/4 up. It's pretty small. Pretty cool. Has your SD card, your connection to your TV, your charger, stuff like that. The battery goes down here. That's the front. Okay, that's the power. Blinks Hero 4 version 5.0. Right now I don't have my SD card in, but your menus, you can see it from here: single shot, burst, playback, and settings. Your screen is touch, but in order to touch it, you have to bring this little ball down and leave it there for a couple seconds. This goes in. So this is the screen. It's pretty clear. Pretty cool. Right now I'm 1080 wide. Pretty cool. Trying to focus my lens, sorry. There it is. Pretty cool thing about this one is the video. Could change the video settings, also different kind of resolution. Starts from real low to 720, super view 720, 960, 1080, super view 1080, 1400, 2.7K, and 4K. Sorry, the only issue with the 4K that I see is 4K resolution, right? Resolution. But the only problem, the frame per second is 15 and you cannot change it. So if you think you're gonna have 4K videos pretty fast, no, it's not gonna happen. And I tried and it looks very lag when I move. So I went into the 1080, and the 1080, the good thing about the 1080 that you have the different frame per second, and 60 is the good one that you can move pretty fast. Now, the good thing about this also is that it has the field of view. You can have wide angle. The wide angle will give you a wider angle. It will give you a view pretty much like that. Looks pretty cool. Now you go here and you change it to medium. Let me give you another view. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. And then it has another one. It changed it, but you probably can't see this one too much. You have that one linear. That's the linear one. I just noticed, and you also have a narrow one, and it's like that. But otherwise, the GoPro, it's amazing. It's amazing. Love it. See, that's your SD card. You know, the best thing to do is find a 10 class SD card because it runs better. And that's about it. Recommend it. This is your setting area. Recommend it big time. The Hero 4 is awesome. Well, like and subscribe on my video. I will have more reviews on different things. But this one is a recommendation. 4K, I don't think so, but 1080 is pretty good. Well, YouTube, like, subscribe to my video. Thanks for watching.